Nanjiyuan. What are you guys doing?
Oh, hi. We are brainstorming about our DIY project for the course 337.
Oh, conducting polymers, right? I heard it's a great course. Good luck on the project.
Thanks. Thank you. The winter is so dry in Chicago. Don't you have a humidity fan at home?
Yeah, I don't have one, but I really don't want it to work for 24 hours a day. It really costs so much electricity. It would be fine if I know the humidity in the air so that I will know when to turn it on.
Why don't we make a humidity sensor for our project?
Oh, that's a great idea. What materials can we use?
Why not polyethylene nanofibers? I just read a paper about it.
Water molecules are ionizable and can dissociate into proton and hydroxyl ions. The charged sites and hydrogen bond accepting or donating sites within the polyethylene amyloidine salt membrane would help to shift the equilibrium towards the formation of proton through charge interactions and hydrogen bonding. Consequently, the water molecules absorbed into polyethylene matrix act as a source of proton, which can either increase the doping level of the polymer or conduct charge themselves through the network of absorbed water molecules, that is the conductivity increase.